Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. I have way more solar panels than the 9 batteries can handle if I was to get a full sunny day. So, needless to say, I barely got any sun today for the 9 batteries. I am making a lot of power. I did run the refrigerator for like 5 hours. So, I'm waiting for more sun. I'm waiting for the clouds to not be so thick. Happy Halloween. So at this rate, I would love to tie in another solar panel or two after I get the big batteries. I think that's on the 10th. So if that's bonus check time anyway. And that'll be the new addition. And then I got to get some lumber. I got to get treated lumber. I like to put the Harbor Freight solar panels. They don't make a whole lot of power. I got 4 more in the backyard. I got 4 other little ones in the backyard. I believe that'll be all the 22. But I got one of the batteries tied in to the garage for the wind generator and the 4 little ones. The 4 Harbor Freight in the backyard are tied into a grid tie inverter, basically plugging them into the outlet. And that's all automatic, nothing to do, no, it's maintenance free. Here, I gotta check the batteries out every once in a while. There's some more things that I need to learn for, so they don't get corroded or what have you. And, about it. Have a nice sunny day.